Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Dhruvin. Here in this video, I will show you how to fix iPhone not backup to iCloud error on iPhone and iPad. Recently, number of iPhone users has been reporting to when open the settings that time it's showing iPhone not backup to iCloud. When open the settings app on my iPhone, it's showing iPhone not backup. Are you facing same problem on your iPhone? Now the user's question is how to fix this issue on my iPhone. Before the starting this video, please make sure to subscribe my channel, like, comment and share, and also press the bell icon for the more informative video about iPhone. Fix this issue. Now first of all, open the settings app from the iPhone home screens. In the settings app, now tap on the iPhone not backup option. In my case, I will tap on the Apple ID suggestions. In this, you can see also first one is iPhone is not backup. Now please make sure tap on the backup settings. If the iCloud backup is turned on, now please make sure turn off these settings on your iPhone and iPad. Here again come back on the iPhone settings. Here you can see also iPhone not backup options is removed. These simple settings too, you can easily fix iPhone not backup to iCloud error problem in fix. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you any query about it, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye-bye.